I was going to retire to a cabin in the woods. This is pretty cool.